Israel and Serbia, the two fifth classifieds, fought in a very thrilling game for the ninth position. And also we saw the first penalty shootout of the competition. But before that, both national teams battled in a low-scoring and defensive match, in which the Israelis began with three unanswered goals and Yelena Bukovic responded with three more before the halftime. In the second part, Kerem Noy put Israel ahead in a counter-attack, but Lara Luka tied the game at four with only 2 seconds remaining. Israeli goalkeeper Ayel Esperet saved the first three penalties, but their teammates missed the next four and Serbia finished as the ninth classified in the competition.
We leave the tournament with a sad feeling. I think that we deserve this winning today. We play very good until the end. I have to say that I'm very proud from the effort of the girls.
This is all because first our team, second our goalkeeper, and then we were all motivated after her first penalty when she blocked it. And I don't know, it happens because we were team, and I'm so happy and proud of us. And that's all. I think we were amazing.